States of America. We have some special honorees who represent all of our veterans as well as those currently serving. Presenting our honorees at game ball for the University of Kentucky, Athletic Director Ray Tanner, and Congressman Joe Wilson, a member of the House Armed Services Committee. Our first honoree has served in the Army for 32 years. He graduated from Ranger Airborne and Drill Sergeant School and has served in Operation Iraqi Freedom and Operation Resolve. Some of his awards include the Legion of Merit, the Bronze Star, the Meritorious Service Medal. Ladies and gentlemen, Command Sergeant Major William D. Hayes. Our next honoree has just retired from the South Carolina Air National Guard after 30 years of service. He began his career as a student at the University of South Carolina, a School of Medicine, where he remained associate professor of medicine and surgery. He was the Air National Guard United States Air Force Officer of the Year in 1995 and 2000. Ladies and gentlemen, Major General Dr. Jim Chow. Our next honoree served in the Army for 34 years, where he rose to the rank of Major General. During his career, he was commanding general of Fort Jackson. He also served in Panama, Germany, Great Britain, and two combat tours in Vietnam. Some of his awards include two distinguished service medals, the Silver Star, the Legion of Merit, three Bronze Stars, and two Purple Hearts. Ladies and gentlemen, Major General Steve Sifry. Our next honoree was assigned to the 82nd and 101st Airborne Division, who jumped into Normandy on D-Day and pursued the fight of the Battle of the Bulge. With two goals, he was given to the University of South Carolina, and he was awarded an honorary doctorate in engineering. His award is to the Purple Heart and the Combat Infantry Medal. Ladies and gentlemen, let us take that. Let us have it. He was wounded in combat in the largest and bloodiest battle for the United States in World War II, the Battle of the Bulge. Some of his awards include the Purple Heart and the Bronze Star. Ladies and gentlemen, Private First Class Burnham Brantley. Our next honoree has served over 32 years in the Armed Forces and other federal services, including World War II, Korea, and Vietnam. Some of his awards include the Distinguished Service Cross, the Distinguished Flying Cross, 7 Bronze Stars, 36 Air Medals, and 3 Purple Hearts. Ladies and gentlemen, keep working for the Bobby. Now, when you hear your bells, stand and salute your brand new order, and we offer our deepest gratitude to all of our veterans as well as those presently serving. Thank you. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. We place a wreath in memory of all United States service members who have given their life for freedom's cause. The deceased family members represented today are James Bullard, Edward Murphy, Paul Yett, Dave Harmon, Luther Raven, Darius Jennings, Cedric Shepherd, Charles Messer, Thomas Kaufman, Lakeitha Sims, Edward Nelson, Robert Foster Jr., Timothy Brown, and Julian Colvin. If you have ever lost a friend or a loved one in the military service, would you please stand in their honor and remain standing as we salute all who have given the supreme sacrifice.
By the people, and for the people, shall not perish from the earth.